It's 3:52 and it is lunchtime. Charlie's right there, here, present, and I've been trying all day to eat lunch. I brought my lunch to help out my nephew and his friends. I was watching them, and this documenting thing is sort of, kind of, almost killing me. I don't like it, and my eyes feel very tired, so I'm gonna put my sunglasses on, even though I don't need them. I feel stressed, so I pack in kind of a lot in the day, and which I'm happy to. And then adding this documenting, I don't like documenting in front of people. I put this on public so like anyone could see it. No one's actually watching them. Charlie's right in my face. So cute. I love her. I love her so much. So I have a huge, huge smoothie. It's not that big. It's probably just like, I don't even know what the regular size is. Like these videos, I just can't wait till they're done. I want to document again, like reset after this 90 days, but definitely not documenting myself every time I eat. I don't want to eat around people. Oh, because then I have to document or sneak out and try to like find a little corner where no one's going to see me while I record. She is so cute. So, yeah, I'm planning on documenting something different. But, alright, so I'm just going to eat as many carrots as I want. I don't know how many I'll eat, but that's my option. I can eat all of those if I want or not. Then I have a whole pepper, some lettuce. I have no energy to make it look pretty or put it on a plate. I'm just going to eat them from, that's a whole green pepper. This is a half of orange pepper. And then my big smoothie, which is a couple bananas. Like 4 tablespoons of almond butter, ice, my beet juice, super green beet juice, and then if you could see her head spin. Oh my goodness, I'm tired. I'm so happy that I'm finally documenting this so I can eat, drink, be merry. Food is energy. Fuel. Okay, goodbye.